Counsel Robert Mueller is denying accusations by President Trump's lawyers that his team got unauthorized access to thousands of emails. Mueller is investigating, of course, the allegations of collusion between Trump's presidential campaign and Russia. Right now, his team is working through emails from President Trump's staff. The president hinted that he may agree with claims that investigators obtained the emails improperly, but has reiterated that he will not fire Mueller.